How do you work up a big thirst? You're chopping a tree. Or you lost it, say. You're sweaty and tired from stealing big tires. You've got cold feet, or you're flaying some beef. You're bashing some brains, a choo-choo train. No matter how you worked up yours, a big thirst deserves a big cold beer. Cart yourself down to Market Square and pop into Whistle Boy for a Vic Bitter.